Seasonic is renowned as one of the leading manufacturers of premium-grade PC power supplies, and the Prime TX is their 80+ titanium-certified flagship series, featuring high-end quality components and exceptional efficiency. Awarded as the best power supply series by the European Hardware Association for 2 years in a row, in 2023 and 2024, the Prime TX series has received countless recommendations from specialized professional reviewers and testers worldwide. As such, it is a testament to Seasonic's decades of experience in engineering PC power supplies for the highest demands, making it a superb foundation for this project. In collaboration with Seasonic, we are proud to present the Noctua edition of the TX-1600, the flagship model of the Prime TX series. By replacing the original 135mm fan with the iconic Noctua NF12X25 and a custom-designed fan grille, we are able to make this power supply run approximately 8 to 10 decibels quieter than the already quiet standard model. Some might assume that a larger diameter fan is always better, as it can produce the same airflow as a smaller fan at lower noise levels. While this is generally true, the situation changes when we introduce a densely packed power supply with a typical perpendicular airflow pattern, intake at the top and exhaust at the back. In this high back pressure environment, a smaller fan with a highly optimized blade geometry like the NF812X25 is better suited for the job compared to a standard 135mm fan with a conventional impeller design, all while ensuring safe operating temperatures for internal components. The result is a 1600W power supply that will satisfy even the most demanding quiet PC enthusiasts. In fact, the TX-1600 Noctua edition keeps the fan either completely off or running at near inaudible levels at up to 50% load, or roughly 800 watts, provided that ambient temperatures are 25 degrees Celsius or below, making it ideal for both noise-sensitive high-end setups and ultra-silent systems that don't require the full power output of 1600 watts. Once the load increases, the fan will start at a 17% PWM signal and slowly ramp up to around 45%, which for the Noctua edition will translate into an active fan speed range from 540 to 1200 RPM at typical ambient temperatures of up to 25 degrees Celsius. The fan will only ramp up to higher speeds at increased loads or elevated ambient temperatures. Specifically, the maximum speed range of 80 to 100% PWM or 2000 to 2400 RPM is reserved for extreme scenarios where the power supply must deliver its full electrical output in ambient temperatures that reach up to 50 degrees Celsius. Throughout the entire 17 to 100% PWM range of the fan, the Noctua edition runs approximately 8 to 10 dBA quieter than the standard model. At full load and typical ambient temperatures, the power supply remains whisper quiet, producing around 24 dBA compared to 34 dBA on the regular version. With ATX 3.1 and PCIe 5.1 support, fully modular Noctua-themed cables, and outstanding performance, the TX-1600 Noctua Edition is a future-proof choice for demanding PC enthusiasts who prioritize quality and quiet operation. Both versions of the power supply are very quiet, so the improvements at lower fan speed settings can be measured only at close range in surroundings with very low ambient noise levels. Therefore, noise levels below 20 dBA were measured at 10 cm and extrapolated to 1 meter of distance. This way, we can show how the Noctua edition remains quieter even at the lowest settings, before the power supply goes into hybrid mode and switches off the fan completely. One more crucial element in the Noctua edition power supply is the custom designed fan intake grill. It must be noted that, in this case, the purpose of the grill is not only to reduce noise levels, but also to increase airflow. To fully understand the benefits of the custom grill, we need to dive into the specifics. To accurately assess the acoustic improvements, the comparison must be made in an airflow normalized basis. If we test noise levels without factoring in airflow performance, it might seem that the original fan grill performs better, as its noise measurements are slightly lower than the Noctua design grill at the same fan speed. The noise levels are even lower at the same RPM when the NF12X25 fan is mounted on the original, larger 135mm inlet without sealing the gaps around the fan. As expected, air will follow the path of least resistance, escaping through the unsealed gaps around the fan, reducing its aerodynamic load and noise levels. However, this will also significantly worsen cooling performance for the electrical components, so it's not a fair comparison. If we seal the openings around the fan, the raw acoustic performance of the original grill becomes nearly identical to that of the NF12X25 with the custom designed intake guard. However, once we factor in airflow and cooling performance, the data reveals a different story. This graph demonstrates that the NF12X25 fan, when paired with the Noctua Edition custom grill, can operate at lower speeds and consequently lower noise levels while still delivering the same cooling performance. To accurately compare the acoustic performance of each grill at the same airflow, we need to combine the flow and noise measurements into a chart that plots sound pressure levels against volumetric flow. Here it can be seen that the contribution of the Noctua Edition's fan grill is significant, with around 2 dBA lower noise levels at the same airflow performance. The fan grill of the Noctua Edition is engineered and optimized to maintain smooth pressure gradients as the NF12X25 fan blades pass in front of the grill struts. The radial struts are angled against the fan's rotation and blade sweep to minimize instances where the leading edges of the blades align parallel to the struts, which could otherwise cause high pressure pulses followed by sudden drops when the blades move out of the overlapping position. These pressure fluctuations not only generate audible noise, but also cause uneven aerodynamic loading, leading to flow separation and reduced performance due to varying impedance. In contrast, the smooth transitions provided by the Noctua Edition intake guard minimize pressure fluctuations, ensure stable blade loading, maintain consistent flow resistance, and reduce tonal noise levels. In summary, the award-winning NF12X25 is the key factor that allows the Seasonic Prime TX-1600 Noctua Edition to run significantly quieter than the already quiet standard version. The custom design fan grill also plays a role, contributing approximately 2 dBA to the overall 8 to 10 dB reduction in noise levels. To wrap it all up in a perfect package, this fully modular power supply is delivered with an abundant set of Noctua-themed high-quality cables. Just like you would trust Noctua for cooling, you can rely on Seasonic for power supply expertise. With over 40 years of experience in manufacturing PC power supplies, Seasonic is synonymous with dependable, uncompromising quality that you can count on for years. Just like the regular model, the Prime TX-1600 Noctua Edition is covered by Seasonic's 12-year manufacturer's warranty.